Haagen Dazs is releasing a new alcohol-infused ice cream. It's rolling out 7 flavors. Some of those include rum tres leches, bourbon vanilla bean truffle, and a non-dairy amaretto black cherry almond toffee. Each product contains less than 0.5% of alcohol by volume. It will be widely available by April. Rebecca, I don't know about those flavors.
I don't know.